Our roots go deep in Mother Earth. Each new day brings our soul's rebirth. She nurtures us and fills us deep. Her light so vibrant, pure and sweet. Heaven on earth, our purpose here, as we are grounded strong and clear. Our roots so deep in Mother Earth, helping bring our world's rebirth. Shining brightly with the sun, our hearts and heaven and earth are one.
Aloha and welcome.
It's Saturday, and here we go. The invitation is, as always, to find a comfortable place to sit or lie down for the next hour or so as Kaimi and I play these amazing instruments and take you on a journey. There's not much needs to be said, is it? If you have water, keep it by your side. Have a little bit, maybe, you know, before we get started, and definitely be ready to drink when we're done. Kaimi and I are going to breathe three times together, a slow inhale with a hold at the top, and then an equally slow exhale. And while we do, we ground, we grow roots in the Mama Gaia, one that keeps me from floating away while I'm gone. And two, it allows energy channels for anything that gets shaken loose during the journey that is no longer serving you, to go to Mama Gaia, and she transmutes it and sends it back up sometimes and uses it however she sees fit, I'm sure. The reminder, especially if you're in the digital world, is that we are in a morphogenic field of transformation. And your energy is here in this now moment, no matter when you're watching. That's the belief I have. So welcome to all the beautiful beings here in the house and there in digital land. And we'll see you guys in an hour. Oh, intention. She gets up and there it is in my head. The musical instruments here generate energy in your body by moving sound waves through the interstitial tissues between your cells and inside your organs and everywhere. That energy becomes available for your use. So carrying an intention in can be beneficial if you've got something that you're looking for or wanting to see in your life or in the life around you. Manifestation happens here. If you don't have an intention, that's fine. Just being here to allow your body to transform is awesome, in my book. You ready? Shall we do this thing?
Yes, please.
as this sound journey draws to a close. And the last of these vibrations drift off into interstellar space. And the invitation is to find your breath. And though you need to change it, just notice where it is. And allow that noticing to gently guide you back home. Returns. We invite you to become aware of just how miraculous you are. Every molecule in your body gifted from suns. We are the stuff of stars. You may find as you become reacquainted with this physical manifestation of your being that it's tired of sitting still. And that movement would feel really good right now. Rolling ankles and splaying your fingers and maybe taking a little bit of a deeper breath. That really feels amazing. For those in the digital world, we're going to bid you a fond farewell, blessings, and thank you so much for joining us. Please, the next 3 days, drink more water than you think you need. Sometimes these vibrations move toxins in your body, and it's best not to let them settle back down. A little extra water will allow your system to do its job even better. Ditto with the emotional body. Not a good time for a bar scene, unless you've got Cheers. Norm! Thanks so much for joining us. If you're on YouTube, smash that like button. Click on subscribe. We need more subscribers. Do we need more
subscribers?
We can always handle more subscribers. Thanks so much. Blessings and aloha. Bye-bye.